Hi, my name is John Bowie with CAD Lights Design. We wanted to introduce the new NR-1. Our newest bioreactor is specifically designed for our nano reefs and share the main core features as our larger bioreactors. The NR-1 bioreactor uses an anti-clumping design that maximizes the bio-pellet interaction. This bio-pellet reactor is compatible with mostly all the major brand names of bio-pellets on the market for effective controls of nitrates, phosphates, and nuisance algae. It has a slim design at only 2¾-inch diameter and 12 inches high. It holds up to 150 milliliters of bio-pellets, which means the reactor is rated for 5 gallons up to 50 gallons. Having an efficient pump at only 11.5 watts at 225 gallons with a total silence. The nano reactor is made with 100% cell cast acrylic, which gives us the highest quality and longest lasting durability. I wanted to show you two ways that you can install your brand new CAD Light nano reactor. First way you can do it is you'd be required 2¾-inch space, and you can actually hang it in the back. The second way you can do it is actually fully submersible. You're going to need about 4 inches right there, and you can actually submerge the whole thing underneath.